امام غزالي رحمه الله تعالى عليه من شر.
That the reason for why people backbite, one is that they're jealous. They can't handle next month being popular, famous. So you know what they'll do? They'll start backbiting about him, spreading filthy lies. Man's never met him, but they lie about him. Again, they mix the chusa with all the masale. They make it into some next level dish. Doesn't even remain the same. Never met the brother, but this is the heart. This is the state. Because of jealousy, people backbite. Another reason, they don't have nothing better to do. People don't have nothing better to do than sit and talk hours on end. Look at him, look at her, look at him, look at her. Another reason, it's become a habit. It's just a habit, it's in his nature. Bro, I can't stop backbiting. Allahu Akbar. If he was taxed for talking, brother, nobody would talk. And he was taxed for using this tongue. You know, the tax on the day of Qiyamah, you will have to pay for the tongue. For every limb, you will have to pay this due. And you will be given your due. On that day, prepare for it. Allah Almighty in the Quran has told you, Ya ayyuha allatheena amanu taqullah wa tanzur nafsun ma qaddamat lighad. Do you believe? فَلْتَنْزُرْ نَفْسٌ. The soul should prepare مَا قَدَّمَتْ لِغَدْ وَقِلْكُمْ فَتْرَهُ. What is going to set forward to Allah. Another, because he is inferior, I can bully him. I'll bully him and backbite about him. I'll lie about him. I'll slander him. Because he's inferior to me. I am so and so, you are so and so. I am this, I am inferior. I am richer than him, so I can backbite. SubhanAllah. Since when did you have the ijazah to do that? Brothers and sisters, Allah has given us this ni'mah, this blessing. Use it wisely. Don't abuse it. Because when you abuse, you will have to pay. You will pay the price and consequence. And remember, the most common sins will occur with the tongue. Because we always use this. Our eyes, we will only look at certain haram in the day. We will only listen to certain haram in the day. But you know, this never stops. It's a chatterbox. It's going on.